And roll it.
Never been happier, but I am right now. It's a peaceful city. With you. Well, I was thinking we could go for lunch at that place we read about, but I thought we'd take a detour first. I know it's cliche, but I couldn't pass the opportunity. Well, yes, is that a problem? J L loves E J. You are my eternal summer. I don't know how I'd do without you, even. I was in a low place before we met, and you helped me stop. Since meeting you every day, I've had a reason to wake with a smile. You stood by me even when I was out of line, putting up with all my bullshit. I know we've had our ups and downs, but it's made us stronger. And I guess what I'm trying to say is thank you. I don't know what I'd do without you. I've got a little surprise for you. You know how you love that book I got you last Christmas? Yeah. Well, I decided to lend one of the pages you bought off. It took a while, but I think I got there now. Shall I compare thee to a summer's day? Thou art more lovely and more temperate. Rough winds do shake the darling buds of men, and so is least hap. And so is least hap all too short of it.
Thank you.
Sometimes you pop the eye of heaven shines, and often is his gold complexion dimming, and every fair from first in time declines, by chance, or nature's changing course untrimmed. But thy eternal summer shall not fade, none lose possession of thy fair aloes, nor shall death drag thou wondrous in the shade, when in eternal lines do time thou roast.
So long as men can breathe, but eyes can see, so I ask you this. Will you marry me? What? But why? Why not? What the fuck, Eve? When did this happen? What's the point? Who did this happen with? So I swear to God, if it was that. I'm sorry, what? Callum, you've got to be kidding me. Of all people on the planet, and you chose him? How long ago was it? When I went down to... You're sick! That's messed up! The most difficult part of my life I faced. I've gone a few weeks, and what? You couldn't take the pain at all and decided to release some tension? Yeah. Yeah. Sorry! You're not sorry, are you? Otherwise you'd have told me this before I got down to one fucking knee! Your time in here is off the bloody charts, isn't it? How could you do this to us? No, how could you do this to me? Jeez! I can't believe this. You of all people should have known better. I trusted you with my heart. I don't know who I'm more angry at, you or him. I actually feel physically sick. Could you have not told me this any sooner? Like, hey John, how's the funeral? Oh, by the way, you know the other day when you buried your best friend? Yeah, I shagged your fucking brother! I don't care! I'll make a scene if I fucking want! You're in no position to tell me what to do right now! Was it just the one time? Was it just the one time? Yes or no, it's a simple fucking question. Bit keen, aren't you? I think you've said enough. Just, I can't be around you right now. Just go away. I don't care. You can be in the middle of the desert for what I care right now, as long as you're far away from me. Don't. I think that'll be for the best. What are you looking at? Piss off! Hello? Dad? What are you doing answering Tom's phone? Oh, okay. Yeah, I did, but... Not exactly, but... She pretty much said no. I can't believe it either. Yeah, can you just put Calm on the phone, please? Yeah, just need the word. Okay. Yeah. I'll explain everything soon. Yeah. Right. Okay. Alright, thank you. Mate, you got some fucking explaining to do!